Here I am in the enemy's lair, and let me make one thing absolutely clear. We have nothing against the caravanner per se. If you want to cook a delicious fish finger sandwich here, or wash up there, or get the scrabble out of here, or dry up here, or relax here, or do something with the person from the adjacent caravan over there, that's absolutely fine by us. All we normal people object to is being held up whilst you drive around at 15 miles an hour, moving your mobile house from one location to the next. That's all.